Everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Thank you for coming in and checking up on me. I'm popping up this video today, recording it, just to update you guys on my weight loss. And the weight loss was freaking amazing. It was minus 3 pounds of a total of 96 pounds gone, which is freaking awesome. I'm very happy with that result. I worked so freaking hard for that. Like, I went to the gym 5 times in 1 week. You know what I mean? I did an hour on the treadmill, and then I did 10 minutes at home with quick, you know, stomach ab workouts and whatnot. But nonetheless, it was an hour and 10 minutes to 20 minutes tops of working out, and I am extremely happy. I've been hitting my goals as far as my step goals every single day. Again, I'm so proud of myself for doing that. And I don't want to be like, oh, you know, I'm the best or whatever, because I'm not. It's just, I was so proud of myself, you know, like, finally, you know, finally I'm doing it right. I'm doing it. I'm getting on the ball. I'm being serious. You know, like, it feels good to be serious. It feels good to be on the ball. It feels good to lose the weight and seeing that I'm working hard and it's actually working. Because according to, you know, Weight Watcher standard, you should be losing at least 0.2 a week, you know, and here I am nailing 3 pounds in 1 week. That's freaking awesome. Like, I was so happy when I saw that. I was like, nice. So a total of 96 pounds. I'm hoping next week I'll at least, because the last week I had my period. So that's the only reason why it was, like, I was hoping for a little bit. Again, I'm not trying to be ungrateful. I'm very happy with my weight loss. But I was hoping for a little bit more because, if you know, I put really a lot of effort into it. And I had my period too. So I was bloated. I wasn't feeling good. You know, the whole nines. We all know how it is. If you're a woman, you know exactly how it is. And I was like, you know what, that's fine. You know, you're doing the best you can. It's okay. You know, and I'm happy. 3 pounds is gone. So hopefully next week, with all the bloating gone, everything is gone, I'm hoping that I lost more. I'm going again this Sunday at 9 o'clock, and I'm really happy with it. I'm really happy with it. Getting back to the exercises, all I did, again, an hour on the treadmill, high intensity, low, high speed, low, incline, high, low. Stuff like that. Nothing crazy because I'm on a freaking gym. I hate the gym. I hate the gym. But I'm going to go regardless because I need this gym in order to help me out and help me lose the weight and help me do what I have to do. You know? So I'm going to be going again on the 9th. I'm sorry, on the 16th. And then I'll be in Jersey the week after that for Christmas for the entire week. So I'll be weighing out there, which I'm excited about. So please comment, subscribe, ask any questions you want. Follow me on Instagram @ww_Cindy, SINDY, on Instagram, on Connect, everything. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions. 3 pounds gone, 96 in total. I'm freaking happy. And I'm hoping next week will be as good as this week, or Sunday, this Sunday coming up, and weighing in again. So again, please follow me and let me know what you guys think. And if you need any help, any advice, anything like that, I'll be more than happy to help you guys out. I love helping people. And I'm hoping that, you know, any little weight loss or any little thing that I talk about will be able to help another person out. You know what I mean? So again, comment, subscribe, and help me out. And I'll help you out. And there's a lot of people that I do follow on my Instagram that are great people to follow as well, to help you as well on your Instagram. Look through my whole list of everybody. There's a whole lot of people. If you have any questions, anything like that, cost, anything, this is not at all sponsored by them, but you know, I'm just letting you guys know my success and how I'm doing and all that. So again, comment, subscribe, and be more than happy to ask me a question. I'm an open person, not too open, but I'm open as far as weight loss. And thank you so much for your time. Comment and subscribe. Bye-bye.